Get ready for things you want to know. Do you love flying through the air at top speeds, riding upside down, throwing your hands in the air, and screaming at the top of your lungs? Then this wild ride is for you. The roller coaster. These massive machines come in many different sizes and speeds. From China to Pennsylvania, Germany, Florida, the list goes on. For centuries, people have been seeking the thrill and adventure of this extreme experience. In the 15th century, back in Russia is when it all started. People of the upper class built giant slides made of snow to sled down, just for fun. France soon joined in on the fun in 1804 and built the first real roller coaster with sloped tracks and carts for people to ride. In the United States, it wasn't a human that took a ride on the first roller coaster. It was coal. Miners needed the fastest way to transport coal out of the mountain, so they made a downhill track. Soon after, roller coasters started popping up all over the world. They got longer, faster, and taller. You can find an 8,000-foot-long roller coaster in Japan, and over a 400-foot-tall coaster in New Jersey, USA. Roller coasters are built with safety and physics in mind. The faster the roller coaster, the more secure you are in your seat. So, head out to your closest amusement park, jump in a roller coaster, and buckle up for a zero-gravity experience. Thank you.